Sesame Street, the Lion and the Mouse. Once upon a time, a lion got a thorn stuck in his paw, and it hurt. You're not lying. Ouch, ouch, itch, ouch. Maybe I'm a mouse. People that don't want to eat Mr. Lion's paw. Yes, try it, please.
You're welcome. Maybe a mole lion can help you someday. Dip, 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 dip. Oops. One day, the lion. One day, the lion was very hungry. Hungry as a lion. Where's the beef? Oh. Oh. Where's the beef? Oh. Here comes lunch.
No, 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 Mr. Lion. Please do not eat Elmo Mouse. He's hungry too.
Hey, wait a minute. That's the mouse that helped Elmo lie. Hey, have a piece of bread. Huh?
Where's the cheese?
And they both ate lunch and became best friends forever and ever. The end.
Elmo! Elmo Monster! The lion was played by Elmo Monster.
And the mouse, and the Elmo Mouse was played by Spider-Man. And Abraham was the one filming it. Bye-bye!
Yeah. Bye-bye, everybody.
The end.